It's your boy St. Joe, soundsagood.com. Today we're checking out Kirk Hunter Concert Strings 2. It's a dedicated concert string library. It comes in Kontakt and EXS format. So I'm gonna go through the interface, different interface options, and then I got a few of the instruments loaded up so you can hear what they sound like. So basically this is the interface of what it looks like on all the products and all the instruments in the library. Right here you can choose your divisions if you want to go quarter, whole, half, or whatever. And you can turn off the Divisi Live, which actually plays the divisions for you automatically, so you don't have to do it by key switching. Also right here you got your different articulations if you want to load those by drop down menu. If you don't want to do it with key switches, over here you can change your modulation and velocity, vibrato, or you can use vibrato live. Here's your key switch mapping, automation if you want to automate anything. Here's your EQ live, you can turn that on or off, and then use the mod wheel to change the EQ, and then there's your vibrato live. So I'm gonna just basically go through, this is where you'll be most of the time. So I'm just going through right now. I have the first violin's quad, all articulations. So basically what that means, if you look, it's in the violins. A quad means it has all divisions. So it has 16 players, it has 8 players, it has 4 players, and it has a solo. And you can switch between those however you want, each division. And it also has all articulations. So if you want the key switch, you can go through all articulations. So right now I'm playing whole. Come on, let me hit record. So right now I got whole, and if you notice, if I play a chord, it doesn't do a proper divisi. So, usually with a string instrument, what I've learned from messing with this library is when you play a divisi, it's supposed to split the chord among the divisions. So say I go down and turn this off, now it's telling me my divisi is going to go from whole to half. So to have a whole, and then when I play a chord, one half plays one chord, one half plays the other. So that's basically what gives you a better, more realistic sound. Let's go. I'm playing legato right now, as you can tell. Smooth transition between notes. Then you can go through and check the different. One thing you notice immediately about this library is it's not drenched in reverb. It's kind of just dry and natural, so you can place it however you want in your mix. And the Divisi Live still works on all these different articulations. If you want to do tremolo, so you can hear it splitting in the amongst the two divisions. You got some trills. Anytime I do a chord, it'll split it up automatically for me. Some pizzicatos. So it's pretty cool, man. I like it. Bartok Piz. So you can see, it's pretty easy to switch. You leave it on legato. Let's say you want to go to half divisions. So now, if you hit one note, it's going to be 8 players. If I hit 2, it's going to be 4 on each side. So it gives a more realistic sound. Let's see. So I got that one. I wanted to show you something from each of the different, because you got violin, viola, cello, bass, and then combinations. So I have some different ones loaded up on different MIDI channels. So let me do that. Let's expand this. So now I got the first violas. Let me change my MIDI channel to 2. Marcato string violas. It's a triple, so you see it has 6 players, 4 players, and 1. So if I turn on Divisi Live, and I if I wanted to go from quarter, if you go from quarter to go to solo, so You can see it switching on me. Let's go to another one. I got first cellos 12. So I got this. And then let me switch my MIDI channel to 3. So I got pizzicato cellos. I think I'm doing a single 12 player, as you can tell. And I'm just doing the pizzicato. So you can't use Divisi Live if you're using single, because it can't Divisi, it can't divide down to anything. I just wanted to give you an idea of what it sounds like. Here I got the basses, tremolos, two basses. So if you see right here, in the single bass, you can do 6 players, 3 players, or 2 players. I got 2 players, tremolo. So you can see it's real dry, real realistic. So you can add your own reverb and everything. So a nice little tremolo. And then on this one, I got a combination. Which one did I load on that? So you got 23. I think I loaded a double. So it's 23 and 13 players. So you can use Divisi on this one. So if I change my MIDI channel to 5. It's trills, right? So if I hold down one key, right now it's showing half, so it's 8. Of the different combinations, so that's what it actually is, 23. This is a combination of all the different sections. And then I can turn this off if I want to, so you can hear the difference. So now if I hit a chord, sounds a little bit more messy, but if I turn this on, you can hear how it changes. Let's load up another one real quick. I'll load up a single, load up a solo violin. You can kind of hear what that sounds like. Let's load up a legato. I think that's gonna load on channel 6. So let me get my MIDI controller ready for channel 6. So now you can see I got a solo violin loaded. Turn on EQ Live, velocity. So you see it's going by velocity, it makes it brighter. So that's the EQ Live. Now if I go, now I control it by mod wheel. I like to leave it on velocity so it just plays for me. Vibrato, you can mess with that if you want to. You gotta turn that on over here. See right there, vibrato live. You can go in there and, you know, mess with where you want to start it and sustain it and your fade time and everything. So I just wanted to show you that real quick. But basically, man, yeah, I like the dryness of the sounds. So you don't have to worry about a bunch of reverb and not being able to fit it into different types of mixes and everything, but it's laid out pretty simple. I learned a lot just by playing with the library. So yeah, check it out, Kirk Hunter Concert Strings 2. Bunch of string sounds, a bunch of articulations. You can load them up separately or all together. So this is your boy St. Joe, soundsagain.com, checking out Kirk Hunter Concert Strings 2. Let me know what you think. See you later.